Now, we want to be honest. Cigarette companies have been romanticizing smoking for years. But they had to put medical disclaimers on the package. Now, what we're saying is, why not stick it right into the advertising? Manuel.
If you're risking cancer, shouldn't your cigarette deliver real flavor? Shouldn't something that might make you die really taste great? Amalfi Super Thins. Pulmonary cancer? Perhaps. Flavor, for sure.